Yeah, empty on drum meta. Never playing that. He's betting two. Yep. And then I will select the one which we will play. Okay, cool. Cool. So he's betting two now, and then I'm betting the last one, so I will technically decide. Nosta, okay, so we go six, huh? Mm-hmm. EP or A? Let's ask. Okay. So that's Mitra, Strong, no water of course. Time Rife, no clue, so let's see. E6M. It's same. I guess. Classic. Faster one. Task. Let's ask our opponent, because I don't mind playing either one of each. And let me change the title, I guess. On 6LM, then A. Then classic, okay. Sure, I think we can go like 1-2-3. Stronghold versus tower. That's very interesting pair. Actually, I have to go for tower, right? Why is so sleepy? I need to wake up. I would enjoy Stronghold more. But the issue is... there is no Mage Guild run. It could be the issue that we will not have the Mage Guild. But it's not like you... can go Mage Guild early in tower, right? Because you need to build units most likely. So do we pass on the next one and we go for color? Stronghold. Thank you, German. Let's go for Wolf Power Stack, I guess. Yeah, let's go for that. But I would like to be red, right? He will pass, right? Yeah, okay. So we are red. And we are getting 1-4. Over. Go somewhere, okay. I would go Ayn or Dayn or Fafnir even. Stronghold. Where is our boy? Go artifact. Go resources. Okay, 1, 2, 3 seems fine. So good luck. Let's go. 6 LM experience. Red stronghold. So our ally, yeah. This, yes. Decent roll of dogs, I guess. This is good. There's like no magical drain. Nice block. Ay ay ay. Okay. This is nice. We have like dungeon, but the orange one is usually not quite far, right, to reach them. Yeah. This is like really huge though. Yep. It feels like pain so far. I could kill this with Eof. Sommel is there, maybe not blocked. Like 26 dogs, I would rather have 35, right? Oh, maybe this is like the best of the two. I will clone here, I think. Go boss. Morale does not exist, of course. Yes, indeed. Clone just dogs. Double hit them, then run to the top. That's fine. Yeah, we'll have to take here retail, right? Let's play around the morale a little bit. This is like really good. Did they kill one? They killed one, right? Okay. Okay, so sure, I will take it. Okay. 167, I should see it. Thank you. Let me learn slow. I have shield as well, which is kinda cool. I have some, I have almost elixir by the way, I have 2 pieces for elixir. But this is like really a lot. Thank you, Brock. Thank you for the good luck. But I don't have the mage god, right? That's the thing. I don't think so, this could be keep. This would be something else, it'd be... Yeah, spring is cool. Shield is cool. Imagine how good it would be if it would be helmet. So I could like double the mana and do the church shard, right? Ready dogs. But the thing is, no mage gun. No mage guild. I don't know what my 6k is, right? Yeah, I think this is not the thing which we are looking for, right? I have no mage guild. And if this would... Yeah, I think this is Restar. Or I could keep it, but what would change for 112? I don't think so. Maybe I could see my 6k. What does he have? He has Fortress and Stronghold. Yeah, we have to restart. There are at minimum 3 strongholds, right? So this is like, this could be like a lot. This is nice though. I guess let's keep it. Oh, but no mage guild. What do we feel not get the mage guild? Then I am screwed, right? I have to rely on consoles or on popes to get control. That's bad. Maybe if I will keep here Restar because he sees that I have no mage guilds, right? So it doesn't make sense for me to keep. So he would go here. No gold next turn as well. Bring the shield, I could do this, this, this. Look what is there, if it's small I can do it. Is this accessible? Don't go. I don't know. I think I will... Should I use 112? No, I don't have AIs. I cannot risk it that I will not have the... mage gun. Thank you, Jane. Okay. This... much better in terms of wolfies. It's fine. Okay, now we have tower, dungeon, rampart. He has rampy fortress. Inferno, okay. This looks much better. Yeah, for grass, that's fine. Mm-hmm. That's 3k. Okay. This looks cool. I guess this guy could go here. Could take this even. Okay. This takes floor, maybe end up on the watering place. This I could open next turn after I upgrade the well fees. Huh? 2 stacks, okay. We should one shot, right? 12, yeah. Knowledge, interesting. Do this for XP. Should I beat him down? Take retail here. Oh, if I want to this dog, it doesn't make sense. Mm-hmm. Do I sack for this? I you know, I should do because I don't to get more odd, right? Yeah. It's still the same, right? I can get more odd now. Mm-hmm. We could open this, get some ogres. Churchyard. Oh, it's a little bit too much guarded. Sawmill orbit. So AI are good, right? So let me see here. More gold. Should I only 1 stack? That would be super, super ugly if they would morrow. Not gonna lie. Yeah. That would be so bad. So, good AIs. We'll get some gold next turn. What is that? Really, these directs are just... So interesting, scroll. Just a bush. In here. Okay, so we keep this one. Go into the 6k up. Take this chest, go back, so a little bit scout. Okay, here it starts, nice. Like, not that good map. There's better AIs. Do you have the access for the control line? This is annoying. And yeah. Rampage, Inferno Strong, oh, that's good. So, Rampart Mage Guild does have Inferno Dungeon Castle. This is not possible, okay. Oh, this is good guy because I could haste. Yep. Can be much worse, so I think it, I guess. Mr. Alkin. Oh, stables. Let's go. Caitlin. I want this to pick up. But I don't see anything else, right? Apart from stables. Yeah, it seems sus. Idziemy. Thank you. Don't think so, this map looks keepable. A lot of stables are kinda nice. Well, that's it, right? I think I think we risk it, right? If start start that, yes. Maybe I will be not happy about this. Okay. Max roll wealthies. Okay. That's a very nice roll of them. So this is where I could go with Starexon. So interesting. Okay. I can slow him next turn, so not that much. I guess I can do this. Air Magician. Yeah. Necro, that's good. Inferno, use flux. Oh, two chest turns, okay. This. This is our 6k. This is our... This is our 3k. There are stables. Nice shield. It is like very annoying, both of these. I guess I could just go and break via this way. But then after I will get XP on my Tyrexor. This is nice as well, here the package. Well, it's not be good, bad to get this on Tyrexor. Go for stables. Stables are a little bit too hard on. Corks. Oh, but we have 36 dogs, so that's almost perfect roll, right? And I want to go here with Tyrexor. Get arena. The next day we do the churchyard.
Right.
And... then he should have enough XP to break this. Okay, that seems fine. Why did not raid the army? Speed 8. How many stacks? 4, okay. It's a little bit annoying. Okay. I want to put one there. Lose 10, I guess. Still better than... Small boxes. So you're going down, Mr. Bacon, okay. Also, it doesn't play by 6LM. So do I go with Darex or four stables? No, probably we go like this. There is a sawmill. He keeps, okay. 11. Or do I just move back with Darex? Or... could just move back. Go here and here. Can do the churchyard, right? Next turn. Yeah, it's... feels fine. I need gold next turn. I don't need as much gold there. Let's open this. Get the chest. Go up. 5 hero stars, that's a bit annoying. I'll take it. We are surprisingly close to each other, just realized. Sure, that's good. Or let's go for stables, I guess. Fuck. That was punish. That was such a huge punishment. Sure. This freaking earth. So I have to go back, get stables and be poor man. And I need some right technically, so I should. Like, not going for earth. I guess, yeah, it's earth. It's spell power. Yeah. let me just crazy not to take it, right? How much gold do I need? 40. Let's not take this, right? Smart. Like, yeah, I can do it like this. Yeah. Wow, the morale would kill me. Like, okay. Playing a little bit dangerous game, my friend. Service offense and earth would be crazy good on 600. I don't need actually offense. I will go with her for this, so I will get two more attack, right? I will get earth stables. We do the things here, I guess. Here I need to take orcs with me. Wonder if I could do this. How much damage she will do? To zombie, let me check it, but let me end it. Do you one shot this? I don't think so, right? How many we have? What? 36. If you actually one shot it, it should be pretty easy to do. 36. No, I need to take it, right? Yep. Yep, I need to take it for sure. Go back with gem. Time to go there with Dessa, that's for sure. Yes. Crappy, thank you for four. Really appreciate it. So Jim will go back. Tyraxa, go, go, go. Let's spend like one turn here. Do I take orcs with me? I guess for this it'd be good because I could maybe shoot them. Ore and I need a little bit gold. Yeah, okay, this can be the guy which will take a little bit of gold. Yes, that's the guy which will take a little bit of gold. Be painful though. I think I need to take these combos. Back to this. I can still buy some. I guess I didn't reach here. Yeah. That's annoying. Birds, yes. I shall somehow get the girl to permanent. I should permanent, I think, right? Yeah. So we'll get Earth. Yeah, I can go for this. Yeah, okay. I'm not sure. Hello there. Thank you. Like, permanent feels so bad, though. Like, it's so bad. So I will do the church for this. Oh, we got one dog. Then I have one stacks. Because for some reason there is like zero gold on this map. Can you like run? Okay, thank you. We'll take the orcs with me. So I could like to take up some damage. But they could be in middle. There's one more dog. How much they did? I actually did not. Make sure I will be able to somehow get away then, but I feel like it will not happen. Okay, did, that's good. Moral. Well, this will hurt. Nice three dogs. You take it early, veteran. Get some gold here. Just enough to buy birds. Oh, that's a hero. Basic tactics. To buy birds next turn. Should be fine. Bring it here, do this on Labefa. Take the army, take it back. It goes for the sawmill. This one goes here and here. And goes down. I found a basic tactic, so I will not reach. So I will have to take all my rampart meat. Okay, eventually he'll bring the birds. Not able to build anything, which is sad. Should I open that 6K when I'm here? It will be so painful. How many is this? This is like 30 flies, right? Yeah, 30 dragonflies. Freaking all small chests. Okay. It would be really good if I could upgrade my... That will be guarded most likely, right? Yeah. My Thunderbirds, right? Because that would be really, really good. But I don't think so I can do that. Can be happy that I can buy them. Oh, I don't do this, right? Do I? I should do it, right? Because I need to, like, push in more directions, I guess. Yeah. Yep. Selling. Okay. I love this video game. Just don't want to lose any dogs, if possible. Can you like, they will go for them, right? Yeah, okay. Can I take my bird. Yeah. Team versus 16 defense. Second take retail. semi-full army. Okay, that's my 3k, that's good. That means that it's to my necro, right? Guard already killed by AI. One step. Okay. This. I'd love to bring army back. I could like go through this. Yeah, it's kind of fine. Cannot build that much, so I guess we build this. They have two heroes. Advanced tactic. I can reach. It's not of gold. Remember, guys. Hey Juka. We are having enjoyable 6LM game. It's playing a stronghold. Sentry K stronghold. Yeah, that's fine. As well, our 6K guard is very fun as well. Our AI built Citadel, that's good, because I'm completely out of gold. Build market a mage girl. That's cool. Magicker, oh, there is, okay. Yep, that's got it. And it's in Narnia, so I don't think so I'm ever chaining for this one. So where's the AI? But what I need to leave here as a guard? Nothing what I can leave here. Unless I would build like liches. Should be fine, I guess. Where's the AI? Either here or here, right? This. I'll split in three. No, I need to split in two. One stick like this. And I can like block and hit with the bird. In worst case I can magic arrow. I need gold, like I have like no gold, right? 31. Oh, I don't reach. Was there haste? I don't think there was haste, right? Yeah, okay. This will be pain. They will shoot immediately on these guys, right? Have to go in. Do I? This is the accurate shot. These two are not accurate shots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Cannot morale. Freaking terrain. There goes my... It's... Okay. Mm-hmm. Yep. And it's, of course, the one dragon which I cannot kill. Uh-huh. This does not seem going well. This, let's build this. We hope we can defend with this. And this is more dogs gone. Oh, but I cannot pass it, right? Or can I? I'm one step short, right? Yeah, I'm one step short. That's kind of sad. So nothing up here, except for the stables for New week. Okay. Let's just go back, I guess. And let's have it like this, just to make sure. Do you just go back, upgrade the birds? Going to 6k 1-to-1. Yeah, I guess. Get some more here next turn. Yeah, so I can build this. Then we build Sita. Yep. Very nice things. Day 7, so I just go and stand there technically. Basically stayed, really? Mm-hmm. You'll chill here. Ring of Vitality, okay. I'll have a squeak turn. Not gonna lie. That will be a shit ton of army though. Feel like I should buy hero here. But maybe it's not reachable, they should be on zombies, right? Citadel. Did I get any gold next turn? Question is no, so I should not build, right? No. So let's build the market. Well, that was quick turn. Mm-hmm. Yes. did I want to do? This. Yeah, I'm having an enjoyable game. Uh-huh. I did not pick up even a single soul from the beginning of the game, okay. It's cool. I guess this I can clear as upgrade birds. And we funnel everything into our 6k. It's dungeon. That's good. So I could double the mana. Not even a single mine in the site. Good. Okay, I still did not reach his immortals. Got his green AI, okay. So he got his 6k and green AI, so he's having flux now, okay. Zero gold, that's something. I actually don't see our AI, okay, so I guess here I'm safe. Just by like this. Do we do that clearly? I have no clue. Attack. No clue what we have to move as well. not. Excellent. I love this game. Mm-hmm. Portal cats. Yep, that's definitely something what I wished for. Wow, we got some gold. Now, do I just go blindly somewhere? Six heroes still. I do have marketing, right? Yeah, there is marketing. Like this, go down, like this. No. Maybe I will have gold for one more hero. Yeah, okay, can buy one hero here. If you double strong gold. If no gold, there is no gold on this map. Gold. Mm-hmm. Where's my ring of health, by the way? So I'm going to lock him. Okay, that's a lot of them. Okay. Itt ármé nevére. Armés for losers. Oh, I guess at this point, and for the bird, that's interesting. I think, no. Thank you, Boris. So far I'm having blast. The game could not be better. Did you check the quest? The thing is, it cannot be in my zone. In my home zone, right? That's how it works. By the way, it's day 7 and or Bantu 2 and I have 7 heroes on it. So the quest, how they are working, they have to be 2 zones apart from where the quest is. So, for example, if there would be quest hut here in the zone, then yes, because it's 1, 2, and in that zone is the... That's how it works. What do we do here? I have no clue. Just push and, I don't know, drive from Miracle or... Yeah, I think that's the best what we can do now. Get yourself no gold. Oh, you can morale, yeah, that's fine, just... Totally fine, just morale, please. No? Wow, yeah, it's broken there, not moraling. Perfect. Why I'm taking the orcs with me? I don't want to take them. Very nice guard. Like, could not wish for better guard. Yes, perfect. Nice losses. Damn it, they should have this again. Guess I gave them these. All good. I have no clue what I do on Tyrex, so I cannot even build Mage Guild, but it doesn't matter, right? It's not like I have gold resources and everything. Yeah, it's not here. 7 heroes. Yep, let's go. Did I put the Sims 1, 2, 3? Should have taken estates. That's a valid point, not gonna lie. And there is AI. It's very charming. Okay. Dojede Antarx'a. Okay. Okay, where is that town? No clue. Here. I like Pullman Tyrex up there. To the hive somehow next turn. It's not like I have anything else to do. Okay. Hi Dave. Hello there. Welcome to 6LM. Called suffering. Yeah, it's my first tech run. Should not kill 13, right? I guess I can kill this build. The idea was that the wolf, the one stack would move and I would be able to hit. Yeah, something like that. Yep, put my Tyrex next turn. Here, we do this. Striker. This could be a lot of zombies, right? Because he... So I need to buy something here. So this is making you fast. I would love to buy Mage Guild here. Next turn tavern. Magical feels good here. But then I can defend this. If he has magical, I'm dead. I do have two markets, right? To build third one here. Yeah, it's... I'm yes, butter. I buy at least one more. And two skellies. Yeah, but for me. Maybe I want to do the hive even on this run. Would be better. Tyrexer would be better because of offense, right? for the good luck. Crystal gold. What are we getting here? Crystal, windmill, a bit of ore here, that's good. To 4 and I still don't have 8 heroes. I think it's first time, not gonna lie. Travel experience. Chat. And you will play your next tournament match versus Big Graphic tomorrow. Tomorrow evening. 21:30. Tomorrow. So in 23 hours, technically. But there is no all stream channel for all matches. Oh. You can see, because all matches are being streamed in English, right? So you can see all the matches technically. I assume somebody will cast some matches, like Chef. Like, I'm sure the grand finals will be casted by somebody. Or some big matches. Look at that army, all these smokes. Okay. Let's ask for load to get more sims. Plus two. Let's ask like this. Let's see. Yes, okay. It's blue, right? You can join the MGC Discord chat and you will see and you can see all games. The sims should be 1 to 5, right? I don't care even, right? Yep. You're missing white bird. I think my bird will be completely white after I will finish this horrible map. Don't worry about it. I cannot afford any heroes. Like, no go. Did not even start at Mage Guild. Not sure why I'm here. I should go for Necropolis Mage Guild, right? Yeah. Okay, I will need some wood now. Which I actually cannot get, so do I have to drain? That's funny. Because now you know where we push. Okay. Some people they could do on Tyrax, right? With almost without some losses. But I have no gun. I actually have no gun, so you know if I will permit him. It's the picket. Hi, Davos. Hard. Don't think so I can kill that. It's what? The six dogs. Okay. Minus one more hero. Okay. Lovely. I'm still playing this game. I'm still doing that. This cost rating? Like 250, 270. You know, my rating is very inflated by dual gamers, right? By dual games, so he could be definitely much better 6LM gamer than me. So I would not watch at the rating. It's fine, right? It's me. I blocked. I banned mirrors, right? That's fine. I will lose all my dogs if I will do that with this. And to be able to buy Tyraxor here and do it on Tyraxor. Or I could do this on Tyraxor and this goes up. So bad. Need to trade. Sure, who needs resources anyway, Ren? Yeah, it's not like we need it, Ren. We'll be fine. No issue. No problem. Everything is fine. It's a horde of them. I can cover them like this. I could split the birds. Now I will get my 8th hero here. Perfect. Okay. So dog will have to go here. How much we need? Kill 12 lizards. Yes, I guess I can deal with them. That's a good for Hive, I guess. Rexor is doing this next turn, and this, right? Speed up this, and just get ready there. The Rex will do this. The guard, this will push into that zone. Zone that could be. I have no clue. My brain is just not working. It could be my purple AI, right? There is no angel on this side. Is that something, I guess? Oh, he's 7 magic arrows, huh? Yep. I want to go, by the way, it most likely leads into my purple AI. I want to go somewhere to fight AI, which is stronger than me in my army. That's perfect. I love it. Let's go. Love it. Ooh, look, Gonza, like, just 5,000 moves. Okay, perfect. Of course, even better. Okay. Okay, so you go like this, 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 and I can cast shield. They'll go back, right? They can wait. One-fifth, I can fight and move, okay. This is totally fine. I can go wrong, right? Well, we got four vibrants. It's amazing. Couldn't be better. Yep, it's only 74 of them, okay. Only. That should be fine, right? Get out. Thank you. They just push into one zone. Yeah, I guess we do. Guess we do. We have bigger army. Okay, we have. Okay. Yes, lovely. There is Konsa. There's no way you have spellbook, right? Give that knowledge. I really would like to reach the town, right? I could get Manandesa, hopefully slow, and then we go for that Konsa. Please be... Okay, it's fine. This town is pretty built, though. Very slow, okay, that's something. Okay. Sexton, we go for this. Technically, I could do it on Tyraxor. If I get Solar, right? Yes, I would. I don't need to build magical this turn. That's like I don't have other rolls. Need to build magical now, so that it brings nothing, right? Yep. And I will get expert earth out of this fight. But what I can kill with this army, like tier 2 is maximum, right? Should not ask for more right now. He's Angel, he's stronger, and Andre is stronger than me. Okay, so I guess now we play those symptoms. Okay. I made the cost of centrality by moving out to Jamaica. Well, there's something to that, man. Not gonna lie. Something appealing to them. Gem. hive, some gold. Okay. Okay, so I guess it looks like this is where we are going after, right? Need gold? Yeah, I think I need gold. Do we have another one, sticks? These are such a useless one, sticks. What I will do else? I could maybe find this, like just go down, spend like one day going here, one day going back. And like I guess I would buy castle here now to get some army, right? We can do tier 2, right? It's 204. Yeah, tier 2 is maximum what we can do. And even that will be super painful. Because otherwise what we do? We go here. We'll spend one day going there. Doing that one pre-round, going back, going into the concert. So I will lose like completely 2 days, but I will not be able to do anything else. Can you check concert? No. Nope. I don't think so, even from town. Oh, fast Luna is. Okay, so I can technically check it, this Luna. But it's not like it will change my decision, I think. Steer frame. These motherfuckers wait. Tier 3. There is no way I'm doing tier 3 on this army. But then what? I'm waiting for this army. I will build castle here. But then I'm waiting. Okay, no. And there is no way I can do it, right? There is just an R, do we? No. cannot wait. I cannot wait 2 days. I just can't wait 2 days. How much this guy will hit? Now we got like 5, but 15. Then this guy will get stun skin plus slow, go immediately up. It will hit, will kill like what? 8 dogs on the red. On Rita Orin. Let's say, but slow. Is it worth to trade a walker and army for changes? Definitely would be worth, but I don't think so. I can do that. It's the place to go for this. Do the hive. Then go for the Consa. Do it on Direxor 131. So bad. Like, and I'm not doing anything on other heroes, right? We'll do nothing today's. And this guy will kill like 20 of my wolfies. I cannot do this. Yeah, I don't even have to try it. Okay, so what do I do? So I'm missing a lot of resources. I could, let's say, wait. Maybe we would get like DP and rest next turn. I will somehow trade for it. I guess I can get the minus knowledge here, minus morale. Give quest. Amazing. Yeah, that'll definitely help me. Then out of 10. It should be fine, right? Yeah, just the skin, yep. Wow, I can get a quest next to him. Excellent. Excellent work, Stygian. Happy. Do I wait for one turn? It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Don't cry. Don't cry. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. No issue here. It's nice. Yes. What happened? No, it's just horrible map. Wow, that's like an amazing quest. Could not be better. Ooh. Now we are almost there. Nothing to collect. Okay. I wanted to see the roll, right? But can I even roll it? What do I look for? Silver. Better than fish. Technically, fishes would be much better because of the HP pool for the console, right? 30 fishes would be amazing. That could almost solo the console. Do we know? Yeah, it's tier 3. I need Mercury. I don't see the Mercury, so I cannot even try to... Actually running there with this one. Lovely. Mm-hmm. Okay. I just want to see the magic. If I will get DP, then I would think that I would keep and try to play this map. EP first round. I fucking hate this game. I really hate this game. I hate this game. I need to get mana on Tyrex, and then I will be able to Boorman him. TP to Stronghold, the TP back here, right? I do have Advanced Wisdom, yes I do. So I do it on this and I can bring the Storm Element towards. Do I kill this guy outside? I lose so much here. Should just defend. I can bring Conflux, so I would not take my 4 wyverns from here. I still don't want to play this map. Trade for Citadel Ren, because I need army. No idea how I will afford that, but because I need to pull men Pyraxor. So we are still doing that to Konsa, but I guess we can try now. Oh, she cannot pull Menlabefa. Do that job, because she can get mana here next time.